Director Ricardo Producer Tesla reported its final quarter income on Wednesday, and in the process alleviated any feelings of trepidation that last year's prominent auto flames would be a long-haul delay the organization. Tesla lost enormous in the second from last quarter of 2013 when those flames were best of psyche for customers, yet the finish of 2013 made a decisive final push with record offers of 6,892 Model S vehicles. That implies Tesla hit the 25% development target it set for itself in Q3, however it's by and large significantly more certain going ahead. The correct measure of cash made or lost relies upon who you inquire. Utilizing non-GAAP measures, Tesla had a $46 million benefit, however lost $16 million under GAAP rules. For Tesla's situation, that implies the resales team ensure, RBG, is a significant delay the official number. When you find an auto from Tesla, the organization offers to purchase the vehicle back between the 36th and 39th month of the advance at an insured esteem, half of the price tag. It's liberal offer, and one that makes a gouge in Tesla's benefits. The Q4 comes about were absolutely solid, yet Tesla likewise feels the pattern will proceed upward. The auto producer hopes to expand vehicle conveyance development by 55% to mid-2014. That would take Tesla from 600 autos every week to more than 1,000. It's uplifting news for fanatics of electric vehicles by and large and Tesla specifically, yet things will get considerably more when Tesla begins shipping autos to China this spring. The Chinese government has picked to offer a bigger-than-anticipated appropriation on the Tesla. The issues with air quality in Chinese urban areas, particularly Beijing, are notable now. The gigantic multiplication of coal-let-go control plants in China is the fundamental driver, yet autos are likewise a huge segment. Indeed, the administration initiated street space proportioning on a lasting premise after the 2008 Olympics. Request from China will guarantee each auto Tesla produces will be sold before it even moves off the sequential construction system. All the uplifting news about benefits and development can't totally compensate for a recently declared deferral for